Fighter pilot snippets, one or two things you might find useful in your fast jet ops. Here you are, number two on the wing, ready for the brake. You've got three and four on the right hand side of you. When the lead brakes, you look straight ahead. If you don't, you will start to apply left bank along with him, and three and four will follow you. Looks untidy, don't do it. Try not to be a HUD cripple. You know where the target is, you don't need a diamond on it. This is a beautiful 8/8 clear blue cavalcade day. It's a visual attack. It's a recce attack, in fact, this one. I don't need a diamond over the target. I can see it from here. And incidentally, you might find it's easier to look out the side of the HUD because of all the hardware that's in front of you. Ackling attack turn. This is going to be a 45 degree left. So we're the inside man, the other guy avoids. You hear a double click, which is the leader saying, turn, you haven't turned yet, I want you to turn. You're the inside man, a small assist, looking for the guy, the outside man, he avoids, that's the convention. Make sure you don't hit the ground, then over your shoulder, once you're visual, you ackle the turn. Don't look at maths, you don't have to look in at your HSI, you know which direction you're going to go to. Keep it simple. Know that a small turn has got a big assist, a big turn has got no assist. Now we're looking at evasion. We've got a battle pair heading towards the target, heading east to west. Bad guy pitching in from the north. Someone sees him, calls counter starboard. Whoever sees him controls the fight. Counter starboard, lots of G in unison. The idea is evasion. Whoever's controlling at this stage from the battle pair makes the call, continue track six. Track six is reciprocal of the way you are going. The idea here, guys, is evasion. You will not win a fight against a fighter when you're heavily loaded running in towards your target. We're not playing total air superiority here. The bad guys are out to get us. If he doesn't see you, you've evaded him. If he doesn't get the shot off, you've evaded him. Bandit realizes he can't chase you. He's only got heated missiles, perhaps, or guns, so he's off. We are now good formation integrity. Track 6, we turn track 12 and onwards back towards the target, or cut corners to make it on time. The thing to remember, you're evading. No film, no kill. Don't be an F4 pilot. He who shouts loudest in the debrief wins. Doesn't work that way. It doesn't matter how it's done, OBD recording from the screen or TAC view, you need that film. Just because he flies through your HUD doesn't mean you get the kill. And when you do have the film, for a gunshot, the Pippa needs to be tracking back of the cockpit, or missiles with a growl or radar lock.